It is our inheritance, and it belongs to us.